This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
This allows a superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. And some experience a state of...
Guerrero's tangled up. What are your expectations for this matchup inside the unforgiving structure?
I expect to see both superstars at their most barbaric. The confines of the cell have a funny way of bringing out a competitor's most devious tendencies.
You always have to have some kind of sick creativity when you step inside these walls.
Uh-oh. And now the most dangerous area inside the cell.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
Position to be in right now.
Here is your winner, Aria Tavare.
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major. I know the WWE Universe eats up these Hell in a Cell matches, but I wonder if they know just how dangerous it is for these superstars' lives and livelihood.
Oh, no question, Michael. I hope the EMTs are standing by and ready, because if history is any guide, we're going to need 5 tons of steel versus human flesh and bone. What could possibly go wrong, guys?
And these superstars know it, Michael. The stakes don't get much higher than...
Gonna cut him in half.
Spear gets the win in a brutal Hell in a Cell match.
Here are your winners, Christian, and the Rated R Superstar Edge.
And a big time victory. There have only been a handful of Iron Man matches. Uh-oh, she could be set up for a submission here. And there's the tap. Come on now, ref. Make her let it go.
Oh! Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the pool for a submission.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Oh, what a kick.
Piercing the sternum. She's taking some big hits here.
Striking at will.
Check this out. Just deadlift it up into a powerbomb. And the exclamation point. Oh, Nikki Cross manages to counter.
Counters! She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
She's got her in her sights.
On the top, diving double axe handle.
Arm ringer.
Blind. No, that's too far. And then he crosses on the downside of things.
Yeah, Cross needs to come up with a new plan fast.
Point. Ross able to avert that.
Oh no, there could be trouble working for her with this submission maneuver. the fall. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top.
Good Lord.
Everything's going against her now.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Another reversal.
Eye for eye.
Look at this. Going counter for counter.
Strong impact from Nikki Cross.
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Leg drop.
Hip drop.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Wrist control, very effective, and
oh my God, broken fingers for sure.
Watch out,
German suplex.
Oh, I know what's coming next. Here it is.
There it is. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Cross can't stop any offense coming her way.
Yeah, Cross needs to come up with a new plan fast.
Multiple stops.
And she's developed a pattern of going after the arm.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
There it is. There's the tap out. Probably tapping to preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
Oof. What a kick. She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
She is being merciless.
What a shot.
This superstar making incredible. We stood competition and time itself gets the Iron Man match win.
Here is your winner, Rowdy.
Troy, a hard. Mixed tag team action underway. We are starting with Natalya and...
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
That ends this mixed tag match.
Here are your winners, Natalya and Kevin Owens. Team Pause!
That submission holds certain. Qualification match, no.
All the way up and down.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Kane.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
That's why they call it.
When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene.
It's anything goes. You have to do whatever it takes to survive this situation.
There's no limit to what someone will do if they are unleashed without restriction.
Oh, man, drop kick.
Nice leg pick.
Tearing down the leg now. Trying to go for the figure four.
once again bowed down to the queen, prevailing over one of her fiercest rivals in the form of Rhea Ripley.
Ripley fought with everything she had here, but it seems that... This will undoubtedly be a brutal match under the Hell in a Cell with Oney Lorcan, John Morrison, and Mr. McMahon.
This huge structure, this Hell in a Cell, never fails to intimidate me.
Saxton, if you're intimidated, imagine the fear that must be engulfing these competitors.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Corey, in your mind, what's the best strategy to take in a triple threat match?
Unfortunately, there's no one right answer. These matches are too unpredictable to plan for, but a good rule of thumb is to be aggressive and control the action in the ring.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Oh, man.
Mr. McMahon on the receiving end. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. And he goes into the ring. Caught the leg. Clothesline takes him down. Yeah.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Absolutely no respect on his head.
They got it. A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
Here is your winner, Mr. McMahon.
Quite the impressive victory. One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination tag match.
And his opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes Big E.
Kalisto has been eliminated.
There he goes, right into the corner. Eye of the counter.
A running hurricanrana.
Entering a six-man tag match has challenges unique to this type of match, Doug.
Grand Metal League has been eliminated.
Waist lock. Clean tag for his partner.
Hope you brought your flashlight.
Oh, and the elimination. The last team standing.
Xavier Woods, Big E, and Kofi Kingston, the New Day!
Remember, folks, these four superstars have no rules tonight. No. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. And no disqualification benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.